Can't be much drier than that now.
Alright guys, so it's time to go to finals. I got last a couple meals. The body is really refreshing, and to be honest with you, it was disappointing, you know, in the morning show, but you know, this is me, I never give up, I just keep going, you know, until it's done. So 50% in the morning, 50% at night, so which means I still have a chance, you know. So in a pre-posing round, this is my round, so I'm gonna do my best, and you know, hopefully show judges I'm improving, so you know, show that judges I have some improvement, you know, from this moment. Let's do it.
I'm sorry.
about, you know, I got six race. So, you know, it was actually disappointing, of course, but truth was we did everything, you know, we could do. So to me, I was very happy, you know, what we brought on the stage. Of course, in the morning show, you know, I got some feedback and I was tad off. So, you know, but, you know, we saw that we were on, so that's how it is. So then the night show, we came in a lot harder, much, much, you know, better shape, but it was probably too late. Well, you know, this is what it is. I, you know, like, we gotta accept the reality. So we did, you know, whatever we could do, but, you know, we couldn't bring the 100% package in the morning. So sixth place, you know, still sixth place in that world. So, you know, I should be happy. I should be appreciated. And of course, I appreciate all you guys' help and, you know, watching you guys. I appreciate you guys watching this YouTube channel, supporting us. And this is a huge motivation for me and, you know, Nate and everyone, our team. So we keep going, of course, you know, who I am and how I am. I'm gonna just, I don't wanna, you know, give up right here. I wanna give myself another opportunity to qualify for the Mr. Olympia. So I don't know if when it's gonna be, but some plan is going on right now. So I can, you know, hopefully I can tell you more about this, you know, new project, Hideli Construction. So, you know, keep tuning in, you know, my YouTube channel. So, Road to Arnold Classic is over today, but we're going to, you know, of course, we're going to Expo tomorrow for Gaspari. Then we're gonna have lots of footage tomorrow, fun footage, no more sacrifice footage, fun footage tomorrow, some, you know, good food and stuff. So see you soon, guys. You know, thank you for supporting us again, and I hope I will see you soon. Bye bye.